Just do it. Oh fuck, you look possessed. Damn, he's fast. Exquisite leather? Meh. The stats aren't that exquisite. Oh, there was the breach. So done. That's fine. This is gonna defo get beyond creatures, I think. It's gonna just suck. I guess. Wanna try and run away, but to where, huh? I mean, I don't want to run out of it, but yeah. And the breach goes opened up, by the way. Breach beyond. See? There he is, the bastard with his electric crap. Fucking hell. Damn you! Why were you interfering? It was actually going pretty well. Wow, there's so much loot around here. Fury Ray Zombie, cool. How much? 8%, not bad. Let's see, serrated quivers, no. Nope, nothing that I need here. All right. So now we're done with this, I can put my Piranha's thing in. And something else instead of the what is it called? The breach. I ain't doing breaches. Crits, painful.
That would only slow me down.
Eh. Bones has been quite sad lately. Nope, that's even worse. There we go. We've done everything around here now. Now we can go to, what is it, the Western Forest? And no worries, I do know. No pimp. Do empty our bags anyway, so.
What do you want?
No. Random colossal flask in here, okay. Yeah.
Travel far.
And this one we put instead of our other race symbols. Where is it? Race symbols. You don't have this like kind of worm guy? Oh, here it is. Thought so. Another desert map, wow. We are getting quite a bit of desert maps. Would be nice for some diversion. Diversity or whatever. Prophecy still full. We'll take warband maybe. One warband. Next area contains two additional warband packs. Next warbands in next area will 32% more rarity and 63% more quantity. That's pretty damn nice. We'll take that, and we'll also take our Perandus friend. Where is it? Here it is. Perandus instead of Breach, and well, Onslaught we don't really need at the moment, so maybe something better. What would we want? We don't want essences, because we want to pair it up with something else. We don't want silver coins. I mean, we could do with Rogue Exiles. There we go. And we'll store these here again. What, the breach didn't have a single round? Oh no, maybe I didn't kill a single round mob, because they're pretty hard to kill, these round mobs. The additional splinters. Well, when you can kill them, I suppose. Well, it's a bit useless. Alright, off we go. Back into the portal. One will pop soon, like anarchy, so then we have to get second rogue stone, but that's fine. Explode. They all explode down. I would be dead. What do we got? Knockback, increased damage, and stun duration. Oh, sweet. Boss time. Can still benefit from my buff then.
I caught some rat.
Oh, buff ended.
Oh.
she gets.
Flower, even a poisonous one like you.
Another one of these. Oh, you will read Theodore's proclamation. Okay, so I better read everything I can find. What if it's the thing at the stone? Stone circle. I'm getting a lot of these chisel things. Ooh, monsters cannot be stunned. That's not too bad. Let's do that. As long as it's not a fucking snake, you're gonna have a bad feeling. Feeling about this. What the crap? I see. So it's that thing. I've never fought that thing before actually. It doesn't look too difficult. Not difficult at all. Nah, sacrifice the dust guy. I would like some gems more for that fourth piece. Easy. Oh, here. No, that's not it. Oh yeah, it is that stone thing.
witch's words speak through the stone to desperate followers.
Meh, that's pretty crap. No nice rewards or anything. Some of these proxies are so shoot. Mirrored items. That's nice. I mean, I guess I can get some chance ult from it. I'm just gonna find what the mirrored items are, huh? Oh, so this guy? Not mirrored, this mirrored. This mirrored. This mirrored. These are not mirrored. That one is mirrored.
That would only slow me down.
It's mirrored, even though I can't carry it anymore. Okay, let's just put the mirror items at the side here. Dudes, don't even dare drop shit on top of my mirrored items. This one is mirrored. We want this one. We want this tenderizer thing. This one is mirrored. Have we got everything now of mirrored? This one is mirrored. Oh, it's actually a lot of mirrored stuff. This mirrored. Oh, and these are also all mirrored. Holy crap. Okay. So the great white claw thing. This. All the items actually in this thing mirrored actually. Hey, this is not mirrored. Just place of crap. These candles are mirrored. Then we find the other rotund guys. But every mirror is one chance orb normally. From what I gathered previous time. Let's put all these things there so we can take an additional thing. Fluted this. Alright, let's have a look. Or I wasted a lot of time, or I'm gonna get a shit ton of chance orbs because I need them for my quiver.
Hello.
For making the uni quiver. Oh my god, then. They don't do shit. It's only the yellow ones then. Only the rare quality that are mirrored gives you chance orbs. Alright. Damn. That's a waste of time.
Return.
That's pretty much a fucking waste of time. Well, that kind of sucked. I thought I would have had something here. Well, that only applies to rare mobs. Rare items. Okay, fine. Good to know that then, I guess. Oh shit, warband. Frozen. Whoa, son! What the hell? What the crap was that? That was a lot of damage instantly. I mean, it's... No, wait. Why is this not bad? Oh shit, the other pack of... all brand guys. These ones are not that terrible. The other ones actually have a big wolf in them, I think. Yeah, he has energy shield too, that's annoying. The other one is using some sort of smoke mines. Shit, there's a lot of traps here. Oh, I should step in every fucking trap. Damn, this gun is stupid traps. You barely see the traps on the ground, that's the annoying part. There you go, he's down. Just this gun now. Fucking smoky. Oh yeah, this guy's annoying. Alright, this. Still wielding cold damage now. What the fuck? Get some sort of buff on the Nika, like fortified or something, I think. How are you so sure it's me? Oh, I see, there was a rogue exile, that one. I hear a ghost. Oh, crap, he went in a bandit. Oh no, it's not a bandit. Okay, it's fine. It's a normal guy. That's fine then. But I think there's still some bandits around. Should be three bandits packs, yeah. or in this area, as it's not explored. Waypoint is not here. Nor are the bandits. There we go, found the waypoint. We still need to find the spider cave, but I think it's down there, by the way. I'm gonna find the bandit still. I'm not sure if I have explored this whole area here. Yeah, no, see that there.
I'm not up to that just yet.
I'm not up to that just yet. Yeah, she didn't move. She used my spell, but she didn't actually fucking move. It's like, what? Unless they did it while they stunned me, maybe, or something, and then doesn't get shot out or something. I don't know. It's weird. Very weird. Let's see, it's a lot of fire damage, but I still don't think it matches it. Be on the short still. Oh, okay, I thought already, what's with the crappy mana regen? It's because I didn't use my mana regen, I used my elemental resist. Alright, just gonna get it up to the spoiler. Fuck, forgot about these guys. Oh, look at that. Horrendous coins just getting dropped. They're just dropping it like this. Insane. Wow. I love that. This is good. And the jewelry box. Well, me. How many piranha skies is there? 90% chance to drop pirandas, 20% chance to get the guy. And that's it, there's only one guy, I think. It's just I got it by additional ram ops. Yeah, it's just a. So it's only one. What about the piranha skies? Because there's already been so much in this area.